Hello and welcome back to Parkour Conquest, the 7 Lost Dimensions by JFCrafters. So we are on the last Lost Dimension, closing in. We're about like, I'd say a third through already. We're in this bit and I don't actually know where we're going. It's been a very confusing map. You have to like keep out for oxygen, but because we're in creative we don't actually have to keep out for oxygen. There's an end portal over there. But I'm guessing we're jumping up to there. There's also no gravity, which unlocks a whole new like meaning of life. So I'm just gonna keep on jumping up. Right, let me hop there. If I can, hop there, hop there, hop there. Oh god, I hear those chorus thingies. I never knew they spawned from chorus fruits. They were always quite irrelevant almost. Right, where are we going? God, that's a long jump. Oh, I'm awaking quite a lot of them. Is that a possible jump? Oh my god, what is going on with that chorus route over there? Okay, I actually think this is possible. If I could just get up there. Okay. Everyone ready? Whoa, I made it! Yes, I made it. I don't know what that was then, but clearly it's just sheer luck. It's got to be through that then. Oh, I see. You jump up there, then up around. Okay, damn it. I wish I'd did that now. I would do it, but it just takes so much time. Okay, I can do this one. I see the path. These, like, quartz crystal things, if you're new, gives us oxygen, but we don't actually really need it. God, please let me make this jump. Oh, you know what? Screw you, first jump. I'm going to skip you now. Yeah, we don't really need the oxygen, as stated before. God, this is a mess of a chorus plant. Okay, just keep on going up. It's the final one. It's very relaxing for the final, like, lost dimension. You'd think they'd, like, not give up without a fight, but no, it's been just kind of relaxing, just jumping in space, really. But I could imagine there's not even full damage, I just realised, so you're, like, safe for ages. Okay, just keep on jumping. Keep on getting up there. Oh my god, it's really unsatisfying, though. That's the evil part. Like, if you miss a jump, you're in the unsatisfying purgatory, basically. Can I make that jump? Oh, no. It's all just so unsatisfying. I'm going to have to skip before I just explode of unsatisfying. Like, oh, it's so unsatisfying. Oh, something's there. Okay, is this the thing? Okay, whilst we drop. Jesus Christ, I have such a full inventory. Okay, we can put some of the revert things as one. That gives us some form of space. Okay, refill chest. Aha, the key. I think I know where this goes. The abyssal key. Right. Oh, that's a cool banner. So I'm guessing it wants me to jump all the way back down there. Am I going to make that? I'm going to make that. No, I'm not going to make that. I'm going to make that. No, I'm not going to make that. I'm going to make that. I made it. This crystal sound is beautiful. Okay. I kind of want to make that whole jump in one, but I have a feeling I'm not going to be out. Wait. I'm going to make this. Yeah, I'm going to make it. Boom. Amazing. Okay, so yeah, we want to go. I hope this isn't it. Like, this will be a very naff finale if this is it. But it can't be. We've still got the whole Sky Village to do. So, let's see. Let's have a little look. What's through here? So, we've got the key now. We should be able to. I wish there was a sign just to be a little bit clearer. Please be the right one. Oh, no. Wait. Right, where are we supposed to go, then? I guess I got one. What I'm going to do, just in case, is I'm going to create an abyss. Just hold it, just in case. There it is, isn't it? Yeah, okay, there's still some more. There's Void and Shadow. Okay, there's two more to get. Okay, phew. It looks like the end isn't over yet. I don't need this sword. Right then, where do we go next then? Okay. What looks like the next stage? Like, imagine I'm jumping over here. I'm guessing this is like exploration. So, all of these jumps are possible together. But do they go anywhere in an infinite world? Yeah, that's forming. Oh, wait. What's parkour and what's not? There's no, like, clearance of it, which which is a bit annoying. I think that's an actual natural structure, you know. I don't know. Let's just go to the top and see. So yeah, this is the problem with this dimension. It's too open. I feel like I'm gonna get lost very easily. Let me just have a little sniff. Is there any chest? No. Yeah, that's the only problem with that one, really. Okay, so let's just let's just fly back. Oh, what's that over there? Oh, that's another one of those buildings. What are they even called? End cities? That's it, I think. Right, then let's just let's just go back. Maybe there's some clearance. There's still a rocket over there, so maybe we're going in that direction. Maybe. Those rockets do look pretty cute. They're like little eggs. Okay. There's... You can't even go in them, can you? Well, actually, you can. Oh, you can. They're actually save points, which is pretty cool. God, where's the next stop? I need to know. This just feels like mush, almost. I don't think this is part of it. There's, like... Sure, there's, like, little floating blocks, but that's it. Like, there's... There might be vanilla as well. Alright. God, where are the other three keys then? Are they just stuck around this part of the map? They must be. And also, it's actually physically impossible to get there in survival, so... Where are the other keys then? Other keys, where would they be? I actually think we can make that jump into that castle, or is it just like one too high? If I go... Are all these jumps possible? Yeah, that jump's possible. If you climb, if you get onto that, oh my god, this dimension is actually one of my least favourites now. Yeah, you can actually, oh wait, no, oh, no. Well, that was just a loss of life. Where do we go? Honestly, where do we go? That's the starting point. That was the hop over to here. Is there, like, a secret in the island? That's my next guess. Is there, like, any secret caves or something? There's nothing in there. God, what I might do is just skip it out, because I have no idea where these keys are. Like, it's literally just been spot the keys today, and I've only spotted one key. This went up to somewhere, but was there any... There wasn't anything in the chest. There's got to be one in this chest, I feel like. It just has to be. Like, where else would they be? If I go up here, if it says like refilled chest, then it's definitely got something going on here. Where does it want me to go? Where is the chest? Is it down there? Oh no, just let me down, please. No. Where'd the chest go? God, I actually have no idea. Right, screw it. We found the keys magically just because, okay, by the time we drop, I'll have the keys. Just think about it like that. There's not really order to this level, so in revenge, I will just skip it. Okay, keys. Okay, void key we just got, and shadow key. They just kind of fell out off from the sky, and then I'm sure these keys just fit right in out here. Yeah. Boom. We got it. All right, let's just... This is just going to continue me up, isn't it? Right, I think I'm going to end it there. Yep, I know, on a cliffhanger, what's going to be up here, but I feel like the Nether one, it's just... clean episode next time. It'll be full. See if you can find the lost keys, because I have no idea where they would be. There is this place, but this actually looks more like an explosion center. Is this void? There's a whole empire under here, but that's about it. So yeah, I'll leave it at that then. So anyway then, hope you enjoyed this mess of an episode of finding nothing, basically. Be sure to like, subscribe. I'm just trying to see where else would they be hiding. Like, nowhere there. Just nowhere really, and the keys look cooler as well. But yeah, anyway then, hope you enjoyed. Be sure to like, subscribe, and me and this end. We'll see you all next time then. See ya.